Testing, testing. Okay, I think we're good to start. Today, playing City Skylines, since my channel City Scene Link M. But, let's see here. I do have all of the DLCs in City Skylines PS4 version. PS4 version. Not version. Version. I can't speak, I'm dyslexic. I think I'm gonna. Suitable area for building 69. Wow. 75, 80, 79, 80, 79, 82, 21%. Dang. Which one's 100? Is there isn't 100? No, okay. Guess I'll do. What was it? 69. So the plan is I'm gonna make two one-way small roads, spread them apart so it'll be my future highway. Connect them, of course, but about it. language. I'm just heavily thinking about this. Okay, let's... Let's start building. Let's go connect. I think it will. Oh, I forgot to connect the highway. Oh, now it gives me, how it gives me one way lane now? Two way, sorry. Jesus. All the big boys smart up in here. Reach a population of 1,800. Yeah, I'll reach that soon. People going in there, people coming out. It's gonna be a lot of traffic though, soon in the future. Alright, people are building their homes. Green energy. Oh, cool. Oh, my big boy smart forgot the water for these people. I love the big black screen every time I pop up achievements. Well, yeah, it's time to just wake. Pioneer. Oh, another achievement is gonna pop up. I said dev or whatever. Oh my Jesus. I'm just gonna wait until those people start flowing in. Start constructing the future of industry. Thousand, okay. Should see here, will the power connect? No, it won't. Maybe power and water. I am spending so much money. When are these people going to start to battle my world? City placement. I need money bad. Come on, people, so good. Come here, so I could tax you very high for useless things. What up? Really? Are you serious? Hold on, I'm gonna see how this. Oh, here they come. That's cool. I'm going first person. Ooh, too fast. Okay. Am I making money?
Nope.
I'm not sure. Was that the emergency one? Sorry. The screen is pretty far away. I can hardly read it. You just have to wait till these people come in. Oh, here comes heavy traffic. Oh, we're gaining money. We're losing it. No, we're gaining a lot of money. Them yet. That's not it. It's economy, I think. Nope, can't tax them. Can't give you industry if you give me money. Oh yes, I can give you more industries. That was such a waste of money. But who cares? Ha 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 ha. I do. If I want content. This is gonna gain so much traffic. Just wait in the future. We'll upgrade this. Got more people moving in. Lakewood. Let's see here. City info. Set a chipper. I can change chips. Okay, I could read it, but can I interact with this? Oh, that sucks. What? Lakewood, yeah. Oh, rename, here it is. I'll rename this. Name. I'm just gonna leave it Lakewood for now if anyone could give it a name or something. Oh, let me unpause this. Oh no. The game broke. It just Are you kidding me? We broke time. Sorry about the inconvenience. We just legit broke time.
We broke time.
See if it works or not. I think I'm just gonna end the stream. Oh no. We got time. Injury should be building up. How much does this cost? $60. So upkeep is 8 cents. It's a bit expensive, if you ask me. Let's get rid of that so more industries can be built. Welcome to Lakewood. We have your wonderful city over there. Wow, beautiful. Does this cost anything? No, it doesn't. I don't really want to do it because it would cost me a fortune. Soon in the future, speed up time a bit. Oh my God, how many people are in this house? 11 people live in this tiny ass house. Why am I an old man? Sweet Christ. That's... Jesus. We need to make money really fast. I know it would be much cheaper if it connected to the highway, but I want to do this because, you know, pre-planning of the city. Does someone know it's allowed to have pet alligators in urban city? let me check my city. Why'd you do that, Enrique? Don't build. These are a sick lane. I meant this. Oh, now I spent a fortune. You know, I'm big boy smart. I'll be crowned the biggest boy smart there is. Hold up. Me to get rid of this. Three. Because this is going to be commercial. We just lost so much money. I need money. I'll get money if I stop upgrading. Thank you. How do we get 20,000? Oh. Sorry, I was choking. What? That 20,000 is spending like a fortune. Nothing. There, you got yourself industry. Now, since this city is slowly growing, is a school. Oh, you know, 10,000, not, you know, a lot of money. And now they're complaining about garbage. Wait, I can't afford garbage. Are left. Just enough. We need population to stop at 800 to get public transportation. I really need to make this more neat.
Old music for old listeners.
Sorry, I haven't been talking while I was concentrating. Okay, since the city is prospering, we're making money. Decent amount around this stage. Population is 500,000. We are going to reach 1,000 soon. Until we do that, traffic is gonna be garbage because of the road placements. Other building? The other building. We're now making halfway decent money. Traffic is gonna be even more horrible because cars are gonna stop right here because it's a long way. Oh. Oh shit. I can't help you. It's 10,000, dude. Sorry, but you're gonna die. Shit, he's sick. Worthy village, with a population of 650. Alright, what's the next one? 1,000. We got, we get new area, we get districts, politics, second loans, fifth service specializers, we get emergency services, and police departments. That's what we get. We got firehouse. Oh, we can afford it. Power is the issue now. How much does it cost? 19,000. I was about to spend a fucking lot of money on this. It's not gonna last that long. City's rapidly growing by the minute. We are, how much are we spending? Roads. This look like water is the main issue. Top 600. Thank you. politics. Oh yeah, that's right. Every G conservation is important, but the best way to do it. Ooh. Need that, that, and that. And I think it's activated with a district. Yep. This will save up a lot of money. This will not save up a lot of money. We are spending, we're like dropping like flies here. Instant regret. Instant regret. Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa. What just happened? How we... What? I am so confused. Yeah, it was a quark. Yep. So we're gonna be broke for a moment. Cause it's dropped. Oh, it's 1,000. That's cool. Building, that's why we're freaking losing money. We're in the negatives. Oh shit. Take a loan. I think I have to take a loan. How much is this? 20,000. Here. already did. More houses. That's a lot of cars for just 1,000. Oh, these are emergencies. First responders in there. We're losing power really badly. Can we afford this? Nope. How much does it cost? 6,000. 3,000 to go. We are losing power throughout the whole city. We are really losing money really badly. Okie dokie. Do we just upgrade? Some just upgraded a house. Oh yeah, they won't yet because I haven't put down any bars.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
There's no shelter
available. A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Don't hit my city, please. Do not hit my city. Oh dear God. Oh yeah, I got it right here. 25. Hey Jason, remember this? Hey mommy, look, a tornado. Build more houses during tornado, and it is gonna hit my city. Please not. Come on, just go a little bit more. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. No, that's a bad tornado. Yes, good. Are you serious? It missed. Oh, it slightly missed the city. Oh, what a beautiful day. And this is a big tornado too. No way he's going back. He's just sitting there. Did anyone get this fire? Yeah. Whoa. It's just sitting there. And it's gone. We did not get hit by their tornado. We survived. Somehow we survived. And no one died from the tornado. That is, like, beyond surprising. Tornado, aftermath of recent tornado. Congratulations, city did not suffer damage. Thank you. I know, it was pure smartness with the news. My scientists are working day and night, and we won't die and perish. We have survived a a 2-point level 2 tornado. Anyway. I I love out here in the city. Oh my god, he just fell down to the death. I don't care about the people in the trap here, just, I only care about the economy. The economy! We hit 2,000. City info. No. It is areas. No, it's not areas. Dang it, how many milestones? How many milestones? 3,000. For what? Oil industry specialization. Tourism specialization. Free public transportation. Helicopter priority. Fast recovery. No rebuilding. Worker reunion. Oh wait, if that happens, then I got a bunker boy. And that's a fucking
we'll be right back.
again. Come, come again. Come again. I don't know the same, but it's just catchy. I think this is a good stream to start. Thank you guys. 30,000. Alright, we'll get this thing with you. City, congrats. Cool. Cities, yeah, the general town is thriving. I think I am gonna end it right here. I hope you enjoy. If you do, please leave a comment and a like down and below. And I probably am gonna stream next week. Or soon, hopefully. And I see you guys later. I took a screenshot of that.